JCH.
Solution. Mm.
So GERD is the most common OPD patients or day-to-day gastroenterology problem. Patient will present with atypical chest pain, and common symptom is retrosternal burning or pyrosis. They have regurgitation. Some patients present with nocturnal cough, that is nighttime cough, and they go to ENT people or they go to cardiac OPD for consultation. And mainly GERD can be managed, or the symptoms can be brought under control by lifestyle modification. The important things which you need to avoid is avoid smoking and alcohol totally, and avoid rich fatty foods, and avoid citric items. Citric item means juices, pineapple or grape juices, and excess of lime should be avoided. Other than that, it is a growing problem because obesity also increases or makes the person more prone for excess body weight, or increased BMI can add on to the problems of GERD, gastroesophageal reflux disease. And during pregnancy, the persons with the GERD will have increased number of symptoms, or say the severity of symptoms. A person who is having GERD or diagnosed to have GERD will experience more symptoms during early pregnancy. And to avoid, or say to bring the symptoms under control, apart from long-term PPIs or proton pump inhibitors and prokinetics, lifestyle modification is mainstay, where regular exercises, healthy food habits, and complete cessation of alcohol or stopping of alcohol and smoking, and some drugs also can precipitate or reduce the sphincter tone, particularly the calcium channel blockers and iron and antibiotics will increase the symptomatology or increase the symptoms, which can be modified. The symptoms can be brought under control, or the severity can be reduced by medications and good healthy habits.